TikToker. So I'm not sure if you've seen her before, but she is very racist and she likes to bully people. Here are some of her videos.
Take a look what you've done.
And here is a part where she was bullying a Gacha TikToker for telling people to stop animal abuse and Gacha heat. Girl got so much hate that she almost quit. Even when she had so many followers, she just wanted to stop Gacha heat, and this is what she gets. I really don't like what's happening to the Gacha right now. I really hope all this will stop and Gacha heat will stop. But please, do not attack the creator. I don't want to start a war.